In Wapello County, a man who went missing after swimming in the Des Moines River last weekend has now been found dead. The sheriff's office says 36-year-old Sculler Amo was last seen late Sunday afternoon swimming with others near the JBS plant in Ottumwa. Amo's body was recovered shortly before 1 p.m. today by authorities about a mile east of where he went missing. His cause of death hasn't been released.